On Sunday morning at 11 a.m., Olympic champion Eliud Kipchoge will return to the streets of London for the third time, eyeing a hat-trick of London Marathon wins akin to earn him a cool SH 30.5 million at the end of the race. This year's edition of London Marathon will present a very different challenge for the elite athletes as they face the highest temperatures in the race's history. However, with London Marathon being one of the most prestigious marathons in the world, provides every reason for elite athletes to give it their all. London Marathon is among the world major marathons that offers mouth-watering prizes, and that's why it has always attracted the best, this year's edition being no exception. Kipchoge, who has only lost in one marathon in all the 9 he has competed in so far, will face stiff competition from Britain's 5,000 and 10,000 meters Olympic champion Mo Farah, who switched from the track to the road. Also in contention will be the defending champion Daniel Wanjiru, as well as the second fastest man in history of marathon Kenenisa Bekele of Ethiopia. Should he win, Kipchoge stands a chance to walk away with tons of cash. The same case applies to women defending champion Mary Kitney. According to the prize money on table offered by the organizers, Kipchoge and Kitney, or any other athletes who wins the 42 kilometers race, will each receive $55,000 SH 5.5 million. And it doesn't end there. If they break the world record in each category, they will earn an additional $125,000 SH 12.5 million. The current world record for men stands at 2 hours 2 minutes and 57 seconds. It was set by Dennis Kometo in Berlin Marathon 2014. 2 years ago, when Kipchoge made his debut in the London Marathon, he missed the world record by 8 seconds, clocking a winning time of 203.05, his personal best that also stands as the course record. Kipchoge will get an additional bonus of $25,000 SH 2.5 million if he breaks his own personal best. Just like Kipchoge, Kitney will get the sum assured of $125,000 as well if she erases her world record of 217.01, which she set last year to win the London Marathon. Her time is the course record, which if she breaks it will earn her another $25,000. Besides that, just like any athlete in the picture, they each stand to earn a further $100,000 SH 10 million for running a sub 205 men and a sub 218 women. The men's race starts at 11 a.m. Kenyan time, 45 after the women set off. Star attraction, men's marathon 1. Eliud Kipchoge Kenya 2. Kenenisa Bekele Ethiopia 3. Daniel Wanjiru Kenya 4. Benin Kiroki Kenya 5. Guyadala Ethiopia 6. Mo Farah Britain Star Attraction, Women's Marathon 1. Mary Kitney Kenya 2. Tyrone Estibaba Ethiopia 3. Vivian Cherios Kenya 4. Meredy Baba Ethiopia 5. Gladys Cherino Kenya 6. Tracy Bar-